threshing floor, and what happened at midnight, at Sinai, that I awoke and was startled, for there was a woman lying at my feet. My aunt, I asked her, who are you? And she answered, I am Ruth, your maidservant. Take your maidservant under your wing, for you are a near kinsman, a Goel. And so I placed my cloak, my tallit, around her shoulders, and promised that I would do all that she requested. I would settle the matter that very day.
Boaz now desires to marry Ruth because he has fallen in love with her virtue and goodness.
The seed on the land, it is fair water, God's Almighty God. He sends the snow in winter, or to swell the rain.